Of course, I was not fortunate to have a master and enjoy like this. That's the greatest enjoyment. It's much more than enlightenment. Even in enlightenment, you became that. You became a sugar candy. What will you do? Only ants can come and eat you. But here, when you live around a master, when you have a master, you are just continuously cherishing that sugar candy. It's something extraordinary. I am not so fortunate, that is why. Of course, I had that same feeling towards the whole existence, towards the whole. But with the master, it is easy to have it immediately. To have with the whole existence, it takes such a long time and the maturity to feel every tree is living energy, to feel that every stone is a living bliss. It takes long time of tapasya. But with the master, simply you can understand. You don't need to do anything, just go with open eyes, you will see that he is simply living energy and the bliss and the whole thing. So obvious. So obvious. Even blind people can't miss it. Even blind people can't miss it. So naturally, your heart is just pulled.